The habit of using hand sanitizers might seem hygienic, but that doesn't mean there is no downside to it. Hand washing with soap and water is the easiest, most effective, and an affordable way to prevent serious diseases and infections. Hand sanitizers are a savior when you get stuck in a situation where regular hand washing is nearly impossible. The alcohols used in hand sanitizers include isopropyl, ethanol, and n-propanol. These are drying alcohols which irritate the skin and strip away its natural oils and acid mantle, dehydrate cells, and increase the risk of contact dermatitis. Alcohol can disrupt the natural barrier function of the skin, reducing its ability to protect itself, leading to increased dehydration of the skin. Non-alcohol hand sanitizers use triclosan, which is found to disrupt hormone function. Triclosan also contributes in making bacteria resistant to antibiotics. Using hand sanitizers lowers your resistance to diseases by killing the good bacteria, which helps protect against the bad ones. Many hand sanitizers contain chemical fragrances. As manufacturers are not required to list the fragrance ingredients in the label, you don't know what you are being exposed to. Many fragrances have been linked to allergies. Due to high alcohol content, hand sanitizers are flammable. When ignited, even a small amount of sanitizer can lead to personal injury or damage to property. Hand sanitizers does not remove dust, and it's less effective at killing germs when the hands are soiled. Sanitizers provide an extremely clean environment where the immune system finds no harmful entry to work against. Therefore, immune system contributes to weaker defense. Hand sanitizer is not as good as soap. Washing hands with soap and water kills and flushes germs from the skin. Hand sanitizers, on the other hand, work by sitting on the skin and killing the germs in contact. They work only when they have at least 60% of alcohol.